What can you say about our next video? It's Christina Maria Aguilera. Yes, that is her real name, Maria. She did a performance at the 2003 MTV VMAs. She did Dirty and Stronger, a little medley of both songs. Christina has had a lot of memorable moments in the VMAs. She had, you know, the most memorable one where she was engaged in that kiss between her, Britney, and Madonna. She also has the moment where her and Britney came out to introduce The Voice, Whitney Houston. She even had the moment where during her Dirty era, she came out wearing, remember that, it was pretty much a scrunchie, and she had to present an award to Eminem. Christina is no stranger to the VMAs, and I wanted to go old school with the old school VMA performance back when, you know, MTV used to do the damn thing when it came to video awards and the performances that came with it. So let's get right into it. This is Christina Aguilera, Dirty and Fighter, featuring Redman, VMAs. Let's get into it. That's Redman, you know he hides. You don't even know where he at. Okay, we got black hair, Christina. Get it, Stina. This is back when she had her black scent.
Come on now.
Come on, Christina.
Overdue. Ha!
Shake the room. Yes. Gyrate, gyrate, and squat, and squat. Sweat until my... Get it, girl. I wasn't a big fan of the black hair, but you know, she's a pop artist. She has to reinvent herself. Bah. Come on. She used to get that real dark tan too. Come on, Redman. Coming down the center aisle. Oh, that was a cute little knee slide, Christina. Good floor work. Come on. All right. Oh, what was his name? The guitarist? Dave Navarro from Chili Peppers, he used to be.
No, I knew you, that you were true.
I love all the grunts. The grunts in this song. Like on karaoke. That grunt that she did on Carpool Karaoke.
Down for the ride.
Wait, hang on. How are you doing that with your voice?
Down for the ride.
Down for the ride.
Yes. The ride. Ooh, I love it. Mike is on. She's feeling it. She's hungry. She's a fighter. Yeah. Let me just pause it real quick and say this. I love how Christina Aguilera, in order to do the songs that she needs to do live, she will always change or modulate. Like, if she has to scream real loud or yell real loud or belt real loud, you know, she'll save that for the album version, but come performance time, she can't be blowing out her vocal cords every time she needs to sing. So she'll like change the melody just slightly, so she just gives you just a little bit of a piece of that note, but not all of it. She kind of holds back in order to be able to breathe better and to make her way throughout the whole performance without being winded. She knows what she's doing. That girl's going places, that Christina. Black leather, black hair, real angsty. Rock guitarist. The pumps are everything. Come on, Christina. You forget how bow-legged she is, too. She's so tiny, her little bow-legged self. Come on, Christina. Yes. Pat. Good job, Christina. She did that.
Down for the ride.